this morning. An expert says kids are not so much addicted to smartphones as maybe they have just a fear of missing out. CNBC reports that one expert says when we think about social media, so much of it is created on this feedback loop of notifications. The fear of missing out, well, it happens with adults too. Facebook now saying it'll verify ads with postcards after the Russian meddling. It'll actually mail a postcard through the snail mail to those who buy political ads on the site to confirm they do live here in the United States. The plan was unveiled a day after special counsel Robert Mueller charged 13 Russians with interfering in the presidential election. SpaceX wants to deliver high-speed internet to the world using thousands of small satellites. And this week, that plan is moving closer to reality. You know, billions of people around the globe, they still don't have access to the internet. So companies have been racing to find a better way to beam internet down from the sky. Chipotle testing a trendy new menu item. It's add quinoa at the New York City Test Kitchen. A company spokesperson says the quinoa is made with red and gold quinoa tossed with a little citrus juice, cumin, and freshly chopped cilantro. Sounds tasty. Here's another tasty treat. Lucky Charms' new unicorn marshmallow is a hit, at least on Twitter. General Mills announcing it's replacing the hourglass marshmallow in its Lucky Charms with the unicorn. It's the first new permanent Lucky Charms marshmallow in a decade. And the annual New York City Toy Fair offers a preview of new and innovative toys from big name brands like Hasbro, Lego, and Mattel, and then also some smaller toy vendors. Star Wars Ultimate Co-Pilot Chewie was a big hit. Also, Hot Wheels Augmented Reality Racing was another toy that got a lot of attention. Often the big hits at the Toy Fair are the most popular during the holiday season. We'll see what's a hit this Christmas.